This is my graph. My server should be. Don't let Crispy deal with the little boys. Whoa.
Whoa, did I say that?
Yeah, you did. You keep saying that.
He's getting a Minecraft boat and dip. Holy fuck.
Let's go.
I feel like I'm watching like a baby play Black Ops 2.
The fuck? You're a dickhead. See that shit? Can a baby do that?
Yeah. Don't do that.
Watch this, ready?
Yeah.
Can a baby do that?
A baby would do that, actually. A baby that just sniffed 40 grams of cocaine. I think someone sent something in chat.
Where's the face cam disliked? Shut the fuck up.
Cold and pain, young and dirty, girl from the funny macabre's walking. I blow my head out with a shotgun.
Bro, bad dog.
How do I follow?
Bad dog. I'll fucking kill you, you dumb mutt. Shut up.
What the fuck? What monkey am I listening to, man?
Jack, I just drew a picture for you. I drew this for you. Wait.
Why is it missing a tooth?
I just almost lobotomized you.
Why is he missing a tooth?
Hold on, I'll fix him.
I really look better.
Look at him.
He drew a rope around his neck, and then I feel like I'm looking in the mirror.
I'm sticking his mouth in a rope. This is a leash. And he's a pill of ecstasy on his tongue. He's a party animal.
Holy shit. He's got a tattoo of a heart on his forehead. He's gonna leave. And what's he thinking? Hey.
Shut the fuck up, you dumb monkey! How does anyone like be around a monkey without just fucking picking it up by the legs and just fucking slamming it? I'm going back on paint, you're taking too long.
I'm gonna literally blow my head off.
This is you right now.
Right now!
I was drawing. Draw a boob I've been craving. Wait, I fucked it up. Mine look like this. Wait. One boob? Mamacita, yes. This is your girl. I'll get rid of one of her boobs. Perfect.
Hey, but I'm going to style myself and become anorexic so I can look like a TikTok boy.
Wow, that's crazy. You know what's funny?
What?
You just don't have the self-control to do that. Because you just fucking eat shit. You suck on sausages. You eat mixed meat burgers, you eat 48 chicken McNuggets, let me finish. Why? You eat 48 chicken McNugget packets, you eat McDonald's burger, quadruple meats.
They're Nazis! They're Nazis!
Quadruple meats added on to it, you drink lemon juice from the fucking bottle, you squeeze that onto pizza, and then you eat that too. Eating Kool-Aid or whatever the fuck it's called.
I don't eat Kool-Aid.
From the tap.
What's
that? Look at me.
I love killing Nazis.
Hey. What are you doing wrong?
What do you mean? Hey. Huh?
What?
What?
What do you mean?
I love... What? In the fucking schizophrenic episode did you just have?
Did he order the birthday burger meal? Did you?
What is a birthday... I didn't have McDonald's, mate.
Have you seen the birthday flavoured, like coffees at McCafe now?
Yes, I have, yeah.
I wanted to try that. I don't know what the fuck that would be like. First of all, I have many questions actually. What does a birthday cake taste like to begin with?
It tastes like birthday cake.
Yeah, but a birthday cake is just a cake. Like, why are they specifying birthday?
Revive me, I've been body blocking. Just stick it, stick it, stick it. G fucking G.
Fun times in loom bands. It tastes like fucking loom bands. Why don't I revive this fucking crap? But yeah, I just wonder what that's like. The birthday cake thing. And why the fuck they decided that was the coffee they wanted to create and market. Could you please turn the gain down?
And he told me, right? That's actually because, they're trying to get little kids to, they're trying to get little kids to get dressed up in coffee and fall into the degeneracy of drugs. Do you understand? Because coffee is actually a drug.
Because we're going to be experiencing this game in real life when the 300 Uber Eats drivers, 24 Just Eat drivers, and 79 Deliveroo drivers he orders to his home, you and I to eat him alive. All the fucking food he's ordering, they're just going to be sick of it. They're going to be like, who the fuck is this person? Going to barge into your house. First of all, they kill Coda, then they eat him alive. Because they're like, we are starving, we don't get paid enough to deliver this fat fuck all this
food. With a grenade. Come revive me.
What?
You're so bad, bro. Look at the kill difference.
You...
I can push, Pro Andrew Tate on your stream.
I'm taking a nap.
Or is that, like... Is that, like, not allowed?
I'm taking a nap.
One's different.
Also, if you push Pro Andrew Tate on anything, if you even talk about that, I don't even care about the stream, then I'm just gone, so... I hope you know that. And you're also blocked.
What? Bro, what's your big problem about Andrew Tate? He didn't do nothing wrong with
that. He's a fucking rapist and a sex trafficker. He's nothing wrong, my dick.
There's so many times.
We're not talking about this. I'm muting you.
Okay. Shot behind you. You're so bad.
You could have killed him. You let that happen.
You're so fucking what? How did you die?
You died reviving me. Just stop reviving me. Just stop reviving me. Just stop reviving me. Just stop reviving me.